Hi everybody, good morning. My name is Singh. Today we're discussing about the, you know, in previous part we told you like this, the we discussed about the discussed in the previous part classification of the piping. So today our topic is other piping rating, like this, the manufacturing rating. Was like this. So today we discuss the manufacturing and rating of the piping. Based on the unique or the priority design of a piping, piping fitting of or the joint, the manufacturer may be designed a pressure temperature that rating that may the design basis for the piping system, example including the bacterial coupling and the press fit system that discussed in the subsequent part in the detail. In case manufacturer rating exceed an addition, the manufacturer may impose the limitation which the most adhere to the NFPA rating. What's the NFPA? The National Fire Protection Association. So this is the rating is very important. Keep in mind what's the meaning of NFPA, National Fire Protection Association. So the piping system within the jurisdiction of the National Fire Protection Association, NFPA requirements are the required to be designed and tested certain requirement pressure. These system are the usually to rated for the 175 psi to like this 1207.5 kPa, means the like the 200 psi is equal to 1380 kPa are the specified, you know, the better than as per the requirement of the industry, what type of the pressure, what type of the even going to give there. So here we have the alag the introduction of the to the pipe. The AWWA rating means what full form of the AWWA rating, American Water Work Association. So almost we discussed it in the previous paragraph. The AWWA published the standard of the specification which are the used to design install water pipeline and distribution system piping. The rating, what's the rating? This rating is very important. The rating used may be accordance with the flange rating. Yeah, both of the should be equal. Otherwise, you cannot join them properly with the each another. Okay, this flange accordance with the flange rating AWWA C207 steel pipe flange, or the rating could based the often the rating or the joints used in the piping. So just keep in mind this both of the schedule with the material should be clear, should be equal. And we have, for example, specific or unique rating. What the specific and unique rating? When the design temperature temperature condition of a pipe system to do not fall within the pressure temperature ratings of above described rating system. So this is the pressure, this temperature what I told you in the paragraph, this is the pressure temperature. If designed pressure temperature condition piping system do not fall within the pressure temperature rating, if your pipe according to standard and rating is clear, then when you going to give the pressure of the material up to the designed level, their designer level, that do not going to fall, do not going to leakage. So very important to keep in mind while you start the designing. Rating is a very clear as per the your requirement of the feed. Example of the such as the application include maintain the team or not the reheat the piping of the power plant whose design pressure and design temperature may be exceed the pressure temperature rating of the ASME American Society of the Mechanical Engineering B16.5 class 2500 flange rating, like the flange. So this is the flange rating is a very high. We can say the extra schedule. This is a rating is a very high temperature flange. If the normal to design is normal to assign a specific rating to the piping, this rating must be equal or the higher than the design condition, the rating of all pressure containing component in the piping system must meet or the exceed the specific rating assigned by the designer. So these are the rating I told you. This rating is a very important to keep in mind while you going to design the piping, because the flange, you know, is the fitting and pipe rating should be equal. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for the next updation. Our next lesson is dual pipe. So this is the double piping.